Welcome to this tutorial on IBISWorld Industry Reports. This tutorial will cover how to find industry data and complete a basic search, how to navigate, export, and save results in reports, and how to learn more about industry research. To begin, visit the Parish Library homepage at lib.purdue.edu/libraries/mgmt for management. When you get to the Parish Library homepage, access the list of business databases. IBISWorld is on this list. This is the homepage for IBISWorld. From here, you can choose to look for industry reports or procurement reports. This video will examine the industry report portion, while a later video will look at procurement reports. Click Login under the Industry Reports section to get started. IBISWorld is an industry research database, meaning that it has information about collections of companies who compete for the same consumer. You can search by keyword, company, or code, or you can browse report listings. You can also see what has been recently updated. Let's try a search together. We'll search for fast food. As you can see, our results are grouped into different types of reports, like various industry and risk rating reports. Let's look at the fast food restaurants in the United States reports under U.S. Industry Reports. Once you pull up your report, you can navigate it via the tabs at the top. The report defaults to the About This Industry section. In the About This Industry area, it gives you an industry definition of what IBISWorld considers this industry. This is very important as each industry database might define that industry a little differently. You'll also find the supply chain, as well as summaries of other areas of the report, such as major players and their activities, or similar industries. In the Industry at a Glance tab, we will find many charts and figures, as well as the market share, industry structure, and executive summary. Industry performance will give internal and external drivers in the industry. Industry Outlook will provide information on the landscape and life cycle of the industry and ways to expand it. The Products and Markets area will give you an idea of what type of products are in the market and what industries are related. In Major Companies, you can find out more about market segmentation. The Key Statistics area gives a lot of useful information as well as ratios. In the top left side of the report, just above the tabs, you'll find several buttons that allow you to download, print, or search the report. If you want more in-depth knowledge of how you might use some of the elements in these reports, IBISWorld has created extensive video tutorials for your use. Just click on any of these video icons to learn more about a particular component of your report. Now you should know how to complete a basic search for industry information in IBISWorld, how to save, print, or search the reports, and how to find more in-depth information about how to use industry information. If you have any further questions, contact us at parlib@purdue.edu. Thank you.